to a medieval fair in Holland where they're very into, it's not really fantasy related necessarily, but they're very into dressing up in medieval garb. And it took place in this Neanderthal village, a kind of imitation Neanderthal village. They had about 10,000-12,000 people, and nearly everyone was dressed up. That was pretty weird. 2 days on the phones, I felt.
That's
quite
okay.
But this is pretty big, pretty busy, and a lot of people dressed up in pretty crazy ways. So it's interesting. Good fun.
Certainly. And yeah, let's see. First question about like your stuff. Cool job. It's the story you had in Before the Dark Magic book. I know this is probably using a lot of the characters that we're gonna see more of in the heroes, but is it directly related? Like, has been did anything that happened in the story have that content later? Like, do we find out about in the next book?
Yeah, I mean, not particularly, but it obviously sets up one of the set of characters that are in the book, and it was kind of an opportunity for me to try out those characters, see what they're like, and get a better idea of what they're like. So it was good research for writing, good preparation, and it kind of sets the tone of what they're like, the incompetence and the mess, and it sets up the relationship between the characters. So it's not essential reading in any way, but hopefully it just gave me a chance to carry on going. Well, as you probably can see, it turned out about 8,000 words, so it's not the shortest story imaginable. And in fantasy, you tend to write big long books, and so that tends to be the way that I think I write quite long, quite detailed. And so it was an interesting exercise because I didn't really start off writing short fiction. Well, I'd always read a big long series, and that's why I chose to write. Thinking about it, would have been a good idea to write some short things and practice a little bit before just plunging straight in there. But it was interesting, and it was a different kind of thing. And I'm doing a few more actually for one reason or another. It's a different thing to promote it, and maybe a couple of other anthologies. So it's something I'm going to start to do a little bit, I think, probably.
Yeah.
she's obsessed with Seth. But then also things like Band of Brothers gets you into the kind of personality of the people and the personality of the unit, the way the unit kind of behaves together. And the generation kill for the modern and the incompetence. I wanted it to feel modern, I didn't want it to feel, although it's obviously set in medieval weaponry, I didn't want it to feel like it was ye olde, you know, I wanted it to feel modern and relevant and so on. So, I think in a way they were quite recent touchdowns a lot. Shelby Foote's History on the Civil War as well, and Ken Burns' big documentary about the Civil War. I don't know if you're familiar with that, but that was a big influence on me. Very, very good film. About